Americans don't know how it is.
Las Vegas. Thank you. All right, guys, you having a good day? Yeah, it's good. It's been a massive day. This is all we've been waiting for, so we had to pace ourselves so we had something left. And I do want to urge you guys, if you do want to stand up and just do what you do, just do it. It's kind of weird when you're standing up here doing this and you're just sitting. So if you feel like you're standing up and dancing, don't worry about the person behind you, because that'll make them stand up too. I just thought about it. Please, whoever in the front row, stand up if you want to. This is a song about a young man named Billy. Billy's a young country boy from Tamworth. He takes himself off to the big smoke. Where does he go? Drew?
Sydney.
Is anybody from Sydney? You might know Billy then. Billy gets himself in some strife. Kills a man in self-defense. I won't tell you the rest, it's a story. You gotta listen. Here we go.
Thank you.
Cheers, everybody.
How you coming so far? You good? Now, this all started, Troy and I, with a couple of people a while back. It was Linda Chamorrain and Adam Brand. A very big part of the reason that we're standing here are those two people. Adam Brand gave us a shot and had a listen, and he got us on his support gig. And ultimately, we ended up signing with ABC, and that wouldn't have happened except for those people. So, big thank you to them.
Thank you to ABC.
And ABC, of course. But please move to this next song. We were sitting down trying to pick the songs for the album, and we couldn't think of this one particular song. And Adam said, "What about this one?" And we said, "Yeah, we loved it. We both loved it. There was no question." He said, "Do you mind if I sing on the song with you?" We thought about it, not for very long.
What is that? What do you reckon, man?
Of course,
Adam Brand.
So we did, and this is a song that Adam sings on our album with us called Singing Home.
And it's actually up for a gold guitar tomorrow night. There's a party that just says, yeah. It's like a little brown eyed girl there, okay? So. Because you can sing the yeah yeahs with us if you know them. Does anyone know them?
Crossroads took a long look at me. Sometimes you don't know where you're from till you leave.
My shoulders.
song you guys did, man.
Per se, but it's about the actual wedding, being in the wedding on at the moment, at the time. Or maybe let's dance.
Gathering around, and I've seen your look is beautiful, what you do here tonight. Baby, welcome to the first day, the rest of our lives. Now for the first time as my wife, baby, let's dance, get lost in the song. Think about all those good years to come. Baby, let's dance, like no one's around. Treasure this moment and love that we found. Baby, let's dance.
Single, we're not sure. Okay. Go for it. We might get to do a video where if anyone gets married, we just get everyone around Australia to send in their video clips and we'll just snip it all together. We don't even have to show up. We'll do the Rascal Flatts thing, you know. It's not a dumb idea, is it? People will want to watch it then. They'll go, hey, we're in this video, dude, check it out. It'll be some fun.
You like it?
So we are going to mix it up tonight. We're not going to play all our own stuff. You having a good time? Thank you. That's the answer. We still don't have people up dancing in the front row yet.
I think there should be some like beer taps and stuff like just right here, right? You can just come and suck on them while you're. It helps.
We'll do that at the next gig, Drew. What do you reckon? Just keg along the front.
I want that in my living room.
Speaking of alcohol, it's a good segue, wasn't it? Willie Nelson, Taber Keith, got together, wrote a song about viewers. Giving alcohol to horses. We've been doing this song for a little while now, but we do it because we like it.
A song called Beer for My Horses.
Rehearsal, you can get up after the next couple of songs, all right? Oh, that was cool, man, that was fun.
We're working on it.
You are, thank you very much. So we are. Just change it on me, that's fine, man. No, just stay where you are, it's good, I like it. It's better, no, let's stay there, it's alright. Watch this transition, Oh, didn't see a thing, did you? Not a thing. How good was that? Very classy. Slow songs, the boys are going to have a beer and we're jealous, but there's two slow songs on the album we wanted to do tonight. So one's called The Last Thing I Want to Do Is Die, which we wrote with a guy named Travis Meadows from Nashville, who's just a legend, and the other one, we'll get to that.
I'm the best me that I've ever been, but it took a while. It ain't every day you get a second chance. The truth be told, I'll tell you, man, I'm a lucky guy. I wanna be happy with what I have to show. But before I go, I wanna live, I wanna laugh, I wanna give more than I am. even if I don't get nothing back. I wanna love real hard. I wanna feel what it never felt. Even all the hurting parts, I wanna try. Last thing I wanna do is die. Spend your whole life looking for the key that opens every door. Spend your whole life running from the things you owed you might have done. Never will again. All I know for me this time around, this time around, I wanna live, I wanna laugh, I wanna give more than I ever gave. Even if I don't get nothing back, I wanna love. I wanna feel what you never felt. Even all the hurting parts, I wanna try. Last thing I wanna do is
Song of the Year tomorrow night. Yeah. We're still spinning out, we've got four nominations. Go figure. We love
you! Double!
Ditto. I don't know who that was, but we definitely feel the same.
Thank you.
celebrations, anniversaries, hanging tinsel on that Christmas tree. They did alone. He said, if you do, make sure you don't end up with what I got. I got friends I never see. I've got two kids who never talk to me. I've got a wife sleeping in a separate bed. And a birthday coming up, I know they'll all forget. And have some money, I got more. Tell you, son,
it don't buy your love.
Well, I worked real hard to get where I am, and there's times I can't help thinking, what a lucky man. I got friends I often see. I got two kids, love hanging out with me, and my wife by my side. And a birthday coming up, yeah, I love mine alive. And as for money, well, we don't have much. Like that man said, it don't buy you love. Oh, like that man said,
it don't buy you love.
Oh, For if I give you my word and shake your hand, it's better than any contract. Be free to work hard. Know where I hang my hat. Know where trouble comes knocking at my front door. I know who's got my back. Yeah, I'm not sure.
For you people living in double time.
Houses with the outskirts of town. Yeah, they work in their office.
first single off this album was a song that just went to radio. It's called Blue Collar Night. You know it? Good, because we want you to sing it. We're just going to do a little run of the chorus.
Are you guys in the seat in there alright behind this crazy bunch down the front? You alright there? Can you see okay? You're just pushing them back, aren't you? Do feel free to stand up. Let's teach you the words to a song that you probably already know. One, two, three, four. Whoa!
Yeah, when I shoot out the light, it's a blue color.
Can I possibly get a touch more in the fallback on the vocal man from these things?
Yes!
Thank you, sound lady. Am I on up here? Yeah, I'm on. Can I have a touch more of everything of me, please?
Didn't notice you over there, Nick. Sorry, brother.
What about my makeover? Did you see that?
Yeah, what did you do to your head?
Shay Fisher got a hold of me backstage with a bit of hairspray.
Shay Fisher.
Let's hear it for Shay Fisher, guys.
Three cheers for Shay Fisher. Hip hip.
Hip
hip. Hip
hip.
Yes. Very nice wine tonight.
Larry Ken. Let's hear it for Larry. Thank you, Larry. Thank you for playing tonight, guys. Thank everybody for coming out this evening. And I'm going to take... I just lost my train of thought. I'm human, all right? I'm human. I'm starting to get a swing thing. One of those days. I wanted to introduce the band, didn't we? Okay, so I'll say on the bass and then you can say the name, you ready?
On the bass guitar, Mr. Peter Shalert.
We drove all the way from downtown Maitland to be with us today. Is anybody from Maitland? Hey, you guys should hook up. All right. So you gotta get me with time. Gotta get through him first. Oh, what's going on there? Okay, back here. Little man. Extremely handsome. On the drums. On the Pearl Brisbane backline drums. Mr.
Matt Thomas.
He is cute, isn't he? He is cute. Usually pick on Matt, but I'm not going to pick on Matt tonight, because tonight we're going to pick on the midget. Okay. You ready? All right, where did we find this man, Drew?
Find him in a garden as a home?
We found him in a garden. Now we're going to be we found him in a garden with a little red hat and a spade and a bucket. And he wasn't moving, he was just hanging there. Yes. And we brought him to life and taught him how to talk. Yeah. And, this is the man, we do call the midget. Best friend, Mick Hackney. Mick Hackney. The midget, thank you. But he's still a midget and he looks really good.
How do I deal with it? All the time. And you guys should know better, okay? Now I want to tell a story if you let me indulge here. Okay.
And he's been warming us up for this, so where are we going to cop
to? It's called Once Were Midgets. These guys were both midgets at one stage. They were. They grew up in the northern Ukrainian town of Chernobyl. Okay? And they were midgets. And that's not even their real name. Drewski McAlikov. Drewski Kempikova. Okay?
I sound like a tennis player.
Yeah, well, that's it. Okay, so, picked on midgets. All the time. Real ugly humpback and everything as well. And anyway, they go to school. Ha ha ha, you have the leg of a sausage dog. Face you look like a McAlister over Trump backside. All that sort of stuff, okay. And so one day, as we know, Chernobyl, a bit of a meltdown there one day, the boys were playing around in the rubble. And things started changing. They grew really tall. Drew got an extra nipple. Troy grew some lady punk. They got really tall, really good athletic ability. Oh, they're there. Don't worry about that. I've seen them. And anyway, so they joined the Ukrainian basketball team, everything. defected over here, 92 Olympics, Ukrainian country singers. And the funny thing about that is they actually get, they got paid more in the Ukrainian basketball team than what they did. Here we go. We got a song for you. We're going to play.
Let's hear it from McAlister's story, because that was fantastic.
It's true. Thank you, Mitchell. I'm not making this up. I'm not making it up.
Alright, okay.
Here we go. We're gonna watch how we do it. Okay. You wanna say more? Save a horse, ride a cowboy.
Save a horse, ride a cowboy. Save a horse, ride a cowboy.
Called the Brigadier Chevelle. Thanks to a young lady named Lauren Stiles. Where are you, Lauren? Where is she? Right here. Thank you so much, Lauren. She's beside the guy on the striped shirt. Thanks. Thank you so much. I've got a ripper time in there. She is in the black and white stripes. Thanks for that light, man. All right. Good on you, Lauren. All right. We'd like to thank Dave Perkins for everything he's done this week, getting, where are you, Dave? I don't know where Dave is now, if he's here, but if you're here, Dave, somewhere, thanks for everything you've done this way, mate. Put the t-shirts together for us. The whole Dukes of Country thing, we're just having a bit of fun with that, so thanks for griffing on with them. There are some Dukes of Country t-shirts out there, we'd love you to buy them, if you're interested.
Also, all the people who handed out flyers,
yeah.
Tracy, Leanne, all you girls, thank you so much, man. Really appreciate that.
Also, I'd like to thank the boys of the band again. Mick, Matt, Pete, that's here for the band, boys. Spent followers around all year. We want to thank ABC, John Patterson, our manager, who's kicking butt with us. He's doing a great job. Thank you, Pato. Matt Waller, Tim Holland, Rob Patterson, Rod Cameron. Everybody at Universal, Sean Warner, everybody, guys. Basil, my best mate, Basil. If he's here. Basil. Ben, blah, blah, blah. All right, they know who they are, so thank you everyone. And last but not least, thank you to the fans. They've been following us and checking us out on Facebook all the time. We can't do this without you guys, so please keep it rolling. It's gonna be a big year for us. We do have a second album coming out, so we wanted to tell you guys about that.
And guys, you've been along on a ride with us since the start, mostly. We really appreciate it. And we've got some exciting things in store, and if you'd like to come on the rest of the ride, we'd love to have you along.
So we're gonna play you guys a driving song. I think there's two to go. About for a while, maybe what? Are you preempting things? Just changing our tune, but don't worry, we're gonna be back.
So this is it. Thank you so much for coming.
Singing. Give it to us, guys. Crazy Queens. We'll get up here. Thank you so much, guys. Have a good festival. See you soon.